PDP does not exist in isolation.
Yeah, but did you withhold the list?
That's the point.
Did they receive the list?
That's the point I want to make. Imo PDP does not exist in isolation. After the congresses, which were not conducted by Imo PDP, they will go to Abuja. The National Working Committee will authenticate the list.
So the list that the National Working Committee got from the state, and the list that they came back with,
the same list.
Were they the same list?
The same.
You are lying.
So excuse me. The same list. Let me tell you, unfortunately, people don't have the party functions. The party will set up an ad hoc committee to conduct congresses. When they are done with that, the ad hoc committee will send a report to the national. The National Working Committee will meet and reject or adopt. It's that same list that they adopted that was brought back to Imo for the conduct of the
Congress. But that's the same list is saying 74% of the names were changed. Did you see that?
Let him finish. Call your correspondent as we are here and to go to the party secretariat. She will or he will give you a picture of where this thing was pasted 21 days
before. Say 21 days before.
So publish. Call your correspondent. Do you know why
I'm laughing? In a desperate means to manipulate the entire system. They remove all the women that won election.
Primarily, you should know what you want. 42 elective positions
offered to the state. No single woman emerged. Those of them that competed with men and won right in the field there, their names were removed
from
Abuja, and names of men were submitted.
You know, gentlemen.
Not even a single woman
gentlemen,
in Imo State. 42.
What do we do?
What do we do in this situation? Because from history, it's always been the same thing.
Yeah.
Breaking away from a party seems to suggest, in many instances, that
you are holding
to the shorter side of the stick. Yeah. Is that the case for you in Imo State now, and where are you heading to?
Let me tell you one thing that is very clear. Nobody will say it, but I will say it. The truth is that Right Honorable Emeka Ihedion has become the infant terrible of Imo PDP.
If you give him PDP ticket
10 times, he will not win.
Who is the governorship candidate of your party?
Listen.
Who is the presidential candidate? Tell us about Imo today.
We have done a survey in PDP. The person that can win election in Imo PDP today, put me anywhere and go to Imo State, go around and check, is Senator Samuel Emeka Ihedion.
Is he part of the survey?
He will tell you he is not.
When did you do the survey?
We have done more than three different surveys.
When?
We did one February this year. We did another one by May this year. In fact, we concluded one before the
Is it the party? Is it the party that did the survey?
No, he did all this survey. Yeah, was it your party that did it?
The survey?
Which group did it?
No, some two are independent bodies. Even the last one was done by PDP, which he himself knows.
All of this survey were done.
Even this man sitting here confided in me in a closet that Emeka Ihedion cannot win election. Well, ask him. He told me.
Nobody was there.
But he knows.
So,
he told me.
So the issue is Emeka Ihedion.
Just hold on. So when you conducted the survey, three of them, you say. So even after you had all this information, you, a national delegate, you still participated in all of these processes, even with the knowledge that if he becomes, he won't win.
Yeah, but I didn't vote for him. And the majority, the valid votes that were cast actually in that particular primary were the ones Senator Anyanwu secured.
So this NPP,
in that particular primaries, five local governments, Mbise, Abombise, Ezinihite, Ahiazu, Ngokwala, and municipal, five. They imported strange people.
Can we put these things in proper perspective? Why? Which party do you belong? In 2007, you contested for governorship and surreptitiously removed your name from the ballot box and went to court to claim that.
Is it about me or about
you? You are mentioning Emeka Ihedion. In 2011, you were a deputy governorship candidate. You also sold out to your governorship candidate. Only 5 months ago, you were with the Emeka Ihedion House kitchen cabinet.
I was not in the kitchen
cabinet. As you speak today, you were a member of a sheriff group, and I recall I was here when Kaido Jibo came to talk about PDP. You were a think tank member of sheriff group. You have moved back to sheriff group.
So how did
you are a paid agent to come back and destroy
PDP. How did your party
PDP?
Then make him a delegate? Without
God bless you.
Did you remember what I said? I said under questionable circumstances.
God bless you. Still not
I said because the party has a procedure. Well, that procedure is followed.
Have you started the procedure to remove, to take him out of his position?
Yes.
Today? Let me
or even yesterday. Or at any
he's
time.
Alone. He just has access to national television.
No. You said under controversial circumstances, he is where he is. My question to you is, hold on. You said under controversial circumstances, he's where he is. And you said there's a mechanism to either accept that or to reject that.
Yes.
Have you kick-started that mechanism?
Now, beautiful question. When you say, and I take very strong exception to crisis or faction, if you say there's faction in the party at the national level, there must be at least one national officer who is part of the new so-called crisis. At the state level, at the local government level, at the world level, at all these organs of the party, this man has no single world chairman, including his world chairman. I tell you, in the coming days, because this is started only 2 days ago, where they hired women from the rural areas and put clothes, that's the Rochas standard style, and put them on national television, 3 of them only. In the coming days, the party in Imo State will make, because, and it's very instructive to say this thing, on Saturday, because of the reconciliation going on, because of the unity now on ground in the party in Imo State, Atan Achonu, Senator Atan Achonu, you know him, he was number 3rd, he was 7th in the governorship primaries. He said in the reconciliation committee. Professor Juju Njoku came forth. He is back to the party as a co-chairman of the reconciliation committee. The 3 former deputy governors of Imo State, Chief Iwanyanwu, Atiku Dewa.
You are not addressing the issue is facing in Imo State.
The issue he asked me is, where will we put you in the coming days?
That is
and
the
I'm
problem.
Saying that in the coming days, the party will meet and define...
Which party?
PDP will say we meet and define the status.
Okay, hold on. The NPDP, let me come to you. The NPDP.
Yes.
Since you have decided not to be part of the PDP.
He said to you that
you are an appendage of Rochas Okorocha. Is that true?
I have never played politics with Rochas Okorocha before. I have never mingled with Rochas Okorocha before.
You met with him.
Listen
to
me. All
he gave you people money to go and
disappear. Let him respond.
Stop talking what you don't know. Let me tell you the problem.
The faster
that nobody would say this. Right from 2003, when Emeka Ihedion contested his first House of Reps, what happened? It was the former speaker, Godfrey Gikocha, the former speaker of Imo State House of Assembly, that won the election.
Yeah, but Dr. Bell, are you PDP or NPDP?
I am. No, NPDP is a block in PDP. We have not.
Oh, you're still left. In PDP.
Of course.
How many members
That's
are you?
What, we have over 350,000 members. The last meeting, I am telling you, large chunk of followers.
Have we played the video?
And let me tell you, that this man saying there. This, 19 local government chairmen left Imo State for Abuja and met the National Working Committee.
How many of them were
in? Let me finish.
How did you have a list? You said you conducted, you have officers in your party. How did that list come about? Where did you hold these elections?
Which list?
You have a chairman, you have a secretary.
No, it's our structure. We converted to our NPDP.
You have a constitution?
We have an existing structure.
The PDP.
Yes, we have an existing structure.
Are you not dividing the house?
No, we are not dividing the house. We are still under PDP. No, we are not. Why? The reason is very clear. The National Working Committee, the chairman of PDP, they must look into this matter.
Because
we cannot go to war with a general.
So what do you want?
What I want is that the primary election that was fixed, they must revisit it and give it to the person that won the election.
All right, we'll come back to this in a moment. Don't go away.